ain't got talent. We ain't got to go get none of these crack smokers.
That's right.
We ain't got to go dig up nobody. I know these folk crying and holler about Michael Jackson. You need to get saved.
That's right.
Michael Jackson was not Jesus. Some of you ignorant folk committing suicide for him. I'm trying to stop your stupid self. Get the Holy Ghost.
Yes, sir. Amen.
So I never seen folks so stupid.
That's right.
Holler about a man didn't even care nothing about him.
Yes, sir.
Man going to Japan and stay underground. Mm-hmm. They can rub the top of his head. He come to America. He 50 foot in the air. No, your blind cataract can't even see him.
Right.
Lying self. Up there in front of a mic stand. Tell me that Michael rubbing on it because he's so skinny you couldn't tell the difference. Y'all can say amen you want to.
Amen.
I'm going to say something about how stupid America is. That's why I tell you that, America, you need to get saved.
Yes, sir.
The court system for every one of these things. I want to ask y'all a question. Michael Vick went to jail, and I ain't no fan of the fact of Michael Vick. So if Michael Vick in any way here, please don't think I care nothing about you and what you do for no living. But just to show you how these people don't care nothing about you. Michael Vick went to jail because they say he was fighting animals, dogs, and then he would pick them up and slam them to the ground and bust them in the face. Ain't that what they said?
Mm-hmm.
Peter jumped on him. Now, let me see. Chris Brown dropped Yellow Jacket Bumblebees on Rihanna, closed her eye up and bit her ear, choked her unconscious, and he got probation. I call that justice.
Amen.
This man got to go work out here and do a construction job for $10 for a dog. Animal that breed to kill. Let's be honest about it. Caucasian, you know who breed them dogs. They ain't come from Africa. Let's not tell no lie. You breed them dogs to fight and hunt them, and you know no animal nothing but kill them. And then you let a man sit around and beat a woman and get in probation. All you women that support him, listen, you're stupid. Y'all let it, if I know you that dog, I'll go pick him up and let him bust your eyes and close them and bite your ear too. You that stupid.
Amen.
Y'all know the whole nation retarded.
That's right.
A man can beat a woman down and see a woman so dumb, she go to court to see him try to get him off. Where is your common sense?
Amen.
Where is your dignity and your self-respect? Where's your stupid self?
Amen.
For no, they ain't in nothing. Amen. That's why they need me on that wall.
Yes, sir.
Crying out against this wicked nation.
That's right.
Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.